3 weeks ago, we sat at this table and realized what we had to do. And now look at us. You stomped a hole in a freaking ninja.
I did.
And I took out that 7'8", 385-pound Dominik Dijagufovic like it was nothing.
Nothing.
Babe, check out how powerful I am. Oh! Chop block on down. Look at that.
So much power.
Man, what a stud. What a stud. You married that guy.
You married that guy.
Look at that. Boom, boom.
Oh my gosh.
Boom, 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 boom. And kick him and kick him and kick him and kick him. This goof took Keith Lee to the limit. What's that say about Keith?
Nothing.
That tells me that Keith is nothing. Keith is just another flavor of the month. Now this guy, Dijakovic, learned a very valuable lesson. He learned a very valuable lesson. If you speak my name, there will be consequences. If you stick your nose in our business, if you get in our way, you will find out that it is our way or none.
But Johnny, you're not the only one that had a match recently.
Oh, I know. I was there.
I know.
Give it 5 stars on the Johnny Gargano scale. 5 stars.
Thank you. But unfortunately, the undeserved rewards keep being dished out. I mean, Mia Yim got the biggest reward of them all. She got to go toe-to-toe with the NXT Women's Champion Charlotte Flair, and what was bestowed upon me that same night, that same exact night? Casey Catanzaro.
A ninja.
She's not a ninja.
A warrior.
She's not a warrior.
American.
Okay, she's American.
Okay, cool.
But also, you know what she really is? An example. An example of what we will do to every undeserving NXT imbecile. An example Mia should take heed of. Because time and time again, Mia has lost. And yet, she's given opportunity after opportunity, reward after reward. Give Mia Yim the world. Why? Why? Because she panders to them? I refuse to be that pathetic. They deserve nothing. Just like Mia.
Birds of a feather, right? Look at the company Mia keeps. The new hottest thing in NXT, the guy everyone's talking about. A man more worried about people basking in his glory.
Oh, the worst song.
Than being champion. Everyone loves you. Until they don't. The glory you're looking for doesn't exist. It's just a fancy catchphrase used to get them on your side. And yeah, it works for a little bit, but it doesn't last. It leaves you feeling empty, hopeless, helpless, betrayed. I've lived through it. I've been there. These people are leeches, and they will bleed you dry and move on to the next. Keith Lee may be the most physically intimidating, strongest man in NXT, but mentally, emotionally, he's not strong enough to deal with that reality. The Johnny Gargano way is about giving people what they deserve.
That sounds beautiful.
Just like you.
Oh, stop it. Mm. I think we should show them what glory really looks like.
And they'll have no choice but to bask in it then.
Cheers to that.